Hello, this is Bullet, aka the passive aggressive Sherpa. Trials is live, and I have no other trials info. But on a side note, Bungies This Week at Bungie blog post went live yesterday. And there's a lot of info about the Solstice of Heroes event that starts on the 30th. I don't have time to talk about it right now because I have an appointment with a design client that I need to get to as soon as this video is done. I also really need a haircut, but I'm not getting one right now so I can get you this video as promptly as possible because I'm the guardian that cares. Oh, also, I got an Echo Dot yesterday. Alexa has now become my life. She has this thing called skills. If you know of any good ones, let me know in the comment section. Okay, moving on to Xur. Xur is on IO in Giant Scar. If it's your first time, just track him on your map or follow my path. Faded Engram at the top. If you don't know, you can use 97 legendary shards to buy one. It promises you an exotic you don't already have, but if you do have every exotic, you'll end up with a dupe that you could have bought for just 10 shards at any vault location. But new exotics are available, so if you think you're missing one, check back with Xur on each character. Up first, the weapon of the week is Coldheart, and its primary perk is Cold Fusion. This weapon shoots a steady cold fusion powered laser. I was getting torn up by this yesterday in the Crucible. It was pissing me off. So if you want to piss off other Guardians, use this thing. Up next for the Hunter, we have the Graviton Forfeit. I used to use this all the time, now not so much, but it's still good, and if you don't have it, you probably should. Its primary perk, Vanishing Shadow. Increase the duration of any invisibility effects. Your melee recharges faster while you are invisible. For the Titan, we have Helm of Saint 14, and its primary perk, Starless Night. Your Ward of Dawn blinds enemies that enter it. Guarding with Sentinel Shield temporarily blinds nearby enemies. I don't use Void on my Titan much, but a lot of people I've seen use this in the Crucible with some decent effects. For the Warlock in your life, we have the Vesper of Radius and its primary perk, Planetary Torrent. Rifts release an arc shockwave when cast. Rift energy recharges faster when you are surrounded by enemies. I think I maybe used this once. It's worthwhile to have in a collection. If you like it, let me know. I just never use it. All right, moving on to the consumables. We have the Three of Coins. Increased chance to receive exotic engrams from sources in the world. Effects last 4 hours, and it will set you back 31 legendary shards. Then we have the Five of Swords. Enables modifiers in Nightfall Strikes on Prestige difficulty. More challenging modifiers apply larger score multipliers. This will replace a rare challenge card in your inventory. I suggest if you're going to solo Nightfall, use this, set it to the base settings, pick a burn you like, and the heavy weapon mod, and you are good to go. And that's it for Xur this week. Remember, if you like this video, maybe hit that like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And if we could get 1,187 likes on this video, that'd be great. But most of all, thanks for watching.